When it comes to validating projects, it's probably the most direct way to do it is, of course, to go into the console and you could figure out what project you're in pretty quickly just by looking at the top of the console there. And it also, when you click on the project tab, it tells you with the check mark which one you're in. But let's say, for example, you need to change the default project that you're using with the G Cloud and the SDK kit, for example. And that could be done fairly simply. Now, on the exam, they're not really concerned about testing your knowledge with the console. They want you to know the G Cloud syntax. So let's go ahead and talk about that. So I'm going to go ahead and cancel out of here. And what we want to do is bring up Cloud Shell. That'll take a minute. We'll come back to that here shortly. Okay, there it is. What we want to do now is essentially go ahead and type the G Cloud command to basically list project information first. And now what we want to do is just simply go ahead and let's go ahead and list the projects. I'm going to limit it to three this time. And you can see that I'm currently in the Serene Epsilon project. Now that's not listed. Let's go ahead and instead of limiting to three, it's easy enough to just go ahead and list them all because I only have a few. Now the current project that I am in is my first project. And we could see that up here as well. And you could see that it's the Serene Epsilon 20790. And again, you copy and paste it. Now, let's say that on the exam, you're going to get a question about changing the default project. Now, I'm in that project, but if I want to change that project to another project, I can simply do that by telling G Cloud to go ahead and change the project. Now, what I want to do is I want to set the project to another project. We were in Serene Epsilon 20790. Why don't we go ahead and set it to, let's see, the Tokyo Rider project? So I want to copy that. I'm going to put that at the end. So I'm going to append the command. And I want to go ahead and I'm going to change the project. So you could see that it has now updated the project, right? And now I'm at the Tokyo Rider project. Again, simple enough. Just go ahead and run the G Cloud config set project command to basically go ahead and change the project. So now your default has now been set. The commands are very important on this exam, and I encourage you to go ahead into G Cloud and practice them at least a few times. Now let's go back and do a list again. And as you can see, those are my projects. And one more time, let's go ahead and do the list. But what I want to do is do the list and limit it to three. And again, you could see that that's simple enough to do. So for the exam, remember the three commands. Remember how to go ahead and list projects, how to list projects and limit them, but also how to change the project as well, right? How to change your config. So let's proceed on to the next module.